Oh, she's right there. She's right there. Yeah. I don't know. I'm not. That's a video tape. Right. There she goes.
To the fundraising efforts of all your young performers on the field, the Junior Charger Girls are pleased to present the Charger Community Foundation and Make-A-Wish San Diego East with a check for $32,000. Presenting the check is Charger Girls Director Lisa Simmons. Accepting the check for the Charger Community Foundation is Kimberly Layton. And from Make-A-Wish San Diego, please welcome Executive Director and CEO Also joining them on the field are our top six fundraisers and Junior Charger Girl members, Luna McHale, Jeannie McHale, Daniela Osuna, Erica Osuna, Kateri Osuna, and Devon Snyder, who collectively raised $14,159 for these charitable organizations.